In Elden Ring, Ranni's Rise sits on top of a large cliffside. But beneath where her tower is, deep underground, are some leftover objects placed by the developers. If we go way down, even farther than where the ocean is, we'll find some ruins placed down here that probably have never been seen by players before. It's kind of cool that